This is how oil rigs are built in the middle of the ocean. No. Yeah, well, yeah, how did they do it, actually? Okay, join them in, fam, and let me know if you know how they get it all the way to the bottom. Oh my gosh, it's just crazy. They can be pretty massive. All right, yeah. Okay. Oh, shallow waters. Okay, so they use steel rigs for the kind of smaller ones. And then in the deeper water, oh, they use floating platforms. Of course they do.